the appeal stays, it's been denied.
Right, the injunction is the order that you're supposed to issue marriage license.
And we're not issuing marriage licenses today.
The Supreme Court denied your stay.
We are not issuing marriage licenses today, so
based on what?
I would ask you all to.
Why are you not issuing marriage licenses today?
Because I'm not.
Under whose authority are you not issuing licenses?
Your lawyers tell you.
I don't believe in your God.
Did God tell you to do this? Did God tell you to treat us?
I don't believe in your God.
I've asked you all to leave. You are interrupting my business.
You can call the police if you want us to leave. You can call the police.
I pay your salary. I pay your salary.
We pay our salary.
I pay you to discriminate against me right now. That's what I'm paying for. That's what I'm paying for. I'm paying for this memory with my partner that I love, that I've been with for 17 years. What's the longest you've been with someone, that you've been married to someone?
I'm asking you to leave.
I'm not leaving.
Okay, you all.
I'm asking you.
Just push back away. You all, we're looking to stay. Just push back away from the counter.
No. No.
Just push back away from the counter.
We're not leaving until we have a license. We're not leaving
then
until
you're
we
have
a
license.
Do your job.
Well, when you call the police, when they come, I ask them to arrest you.
Do your job.
Call the police. Call the police. I will have a